Victoria.
What will we do?
This elevator's about to fall. The brakes were squealing. You can save me, right? I mean, of course you can. You can do anything. Duke, pull the brake! Come on! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! Thank you. I'll go down with you anytime.
What the fuck? Hey, are you like a toy or something? Come to life? Oh, you're pretty cool.
I'm not a toy, kid. I'm an action figure.
So tiny. What the hell? I know right where I'd stick him.
Sweet. It really is you, Duke. You'll fit right inside my RC car. Want to use it? It's got your symbol on it and everything.
Thank you.
God, we're all gonna die!
Ah!
When you get to hell, tell him Duke sent you. Gotta find a way to raise the gate. Always bet on Duke.
Ooh, talk about rodents of unusual size.
God, nobody stepped on you. Listen, if you can find a way to raise this gate and get in here, our particle expander will get you back to full size. And, maybe you can give me a hand with these two girls. Jesus, the way they've been whining. Too much for a guy like me to handle alone.
You're it. Ow, that hurt! Ow, that was my tit. Hello, don't grab my boob. Ow, that hurt. You're so tiny and cute! I could carry you around in my pocket like a little pet. Your hot pocket. Oh, that's funny.
Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
You are so amazing, Duke!
Yeah, Duke, you totally beat their asses.
Oh my god. I was like so scared. Me too. I'm so glad you're okay.
Alright, time for my reward. Not my babes! Not in my town! You alien motherfuckers are gonna pay for this!
Thank you.
chop sandwiches. Hail to the king, baby. Another day, another disembowelment. Step right up and get some. I'm from Las Vegas, and I say kill 'em all. shouldn't die. Suck it down. Too easy. Looks like Lady Luck just gave you the finger. Down.
Duke, General Graves is waiting, buddy. Looks like you gotta use yourself to get up. Use yourself. You see what I did there? What are you waiting for, Hanukkah? Use your own arm! I mean his arm! Never mind. What? You don't want to touch yourself? Get up here! Need to give yourself a hand?
I'm a professional. Don't try this at school.
Waiting in the lobby. Enemy spotted!
Thank you.
We have incoming! Now we can cause some damage!
You don't say cause some damage around Duke Nukem, man. You say we're gonna go bust some balls or tear shit up or something like that.
Oh, right, let's rupture some spleens together!
Why are you such a douche?
Heads up!
Watch out! Watch out! Incoming! I see him! Man down! Man down!
I'm gonna kill you old style.
Excellent work taking out the mothership and getting down here, Duke. I'm only sorry our EDF soldiers didn't make it. But I'll bear that burden and inform their families personally. Duke, the president was wrong. Dead wrong. I hope to God he wasn't deliberately misleading us. But we can't focus on his error now. Time is short. The aliens are pouring in by the dozen. They've taken the dam, Duke. The Hoover Dam. They've got technology that allows them to harness the generators to create some kind of wormhole in the sky. Now, Central Command has picked up alien fighters pouring in by the dozen on radar. The destruction of the mothership hadn't slowed them down one bit. However, we've got even more immediate problems. They're taking our women, Duke. I think you understand the implications here.
Screw the dam. Where are they taking our chicks?
It looks like the women are being taken to the Duke Dome. I don't think the choice of venues is a coincidence. For them, it's personal. We need to move in and decimate the alien force on all fronts. I've asked your old friend, Captain Dillon, to join us. He knows how you like to do things. I'm hoping all of the Earth Defense Force will learn from your example. Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advance force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
Duke! Good to fucking see ya! I knew that retirement bullshit was just bullshit. Fuck that retirement shit. I just got back from helping my friend find his wife. Christ, what a fucking pussy. Graves wants me to help you jack these motherfuckers up, just like old fucking times. Can't wait to pound them in the cornhole. Hoo-ah!